Jenny was only 9 years old, kid sister of someone I know. She was pretty, ooh, yes she was. She was a gorgeous little girl, happiest thing in the whole wide world. And she was pretty, ooh, yes she was. And then I left the place to become a man. I never thought I'd see her again. And I even feel remembering her name. But the other night at the Studio 54, she came suddenly walking through the front door. And she said, I can't live for another 1,000 years when I see the eyes of Jenny. Feels like I'm sailing to another place, another time. There ain't no more worries, no more fears when I see the eyes of Jenny. It's like they take me to where she knows I'll find a little piece of mine. She told me she's almost 25, been through some struggle and some strife. And she is pretty, ooh, like she was. It's not the color, not the size, guess it's the promise in those eyes that makes her pretty, oh, like she was. And then I left the place and became a man. Don't know if I'll ever see her again, but I'll always be remembering her. Through the front door and she settled down in my mind again. La Major, huh? I can't. Feels like I'm sailing to another place, another time. There ain't a mile when I see. It's like they take me to where she knows I'll find a little piece of mine. Feels like I'm sailing to another place. Little piece of mine.